takes the shot off.
He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
The keeper thought he'd got in the way of it, and it's bounced off him into the net.
And he had to keep his bearings and his composure, you know, to slot home. Yes, it was an open goal, but it was fairly tight.